peanut allergies. As much as we like to believe that we have it under control, the truth is, we don't even know what causes it. Peanut allergies have risen dramatically in recent years, and all we have is many hypotheses with not as many definitive answers. Slipperiness of ice. Ice was originally thought to be slippery due to the pressure of an object coming in contact with it, melting a thin layer of ice and allowing the object to glide across the surface. But in the 20th century, an alternative explanation, called friction heating, was proposed, stating that the friction of the material was the cause of the ice layer melting. Both theories failed to explain why ice is slippery when standing still, even at below zero temperatures. Magnetoreception. Birds sense it, bees sense it, and even sharks sense it. That is, our Earth's magnetic field. It helps them navigate, but how do they do it? This is still a mystery. Glass. We make glass every day, from smartphone screens to soda bottles, but we're not entirely sure how glass forms. You can make glass by heating up a glass-forming substance, like silicon dioxide, until it becomes liquid, and then let it cool down. But glass gets more and more viscous as you cool it. And if you get the temperature low enough, glass gets so viscous that it becomes solid, even though its molecules aren't neatly arranged. Women. Every man has an X chromosome from his mother and a Y chromosome from his father. While each cell in a woman's body has copies of both X chromosomes from both parents, one of those X chromosomes' genetic information gets ignored by the cell. But how can the cell decide which chromosome to ignore? Especially when an entire organ can be mostly comprised of only one of the parent's genes, some scientists believe it's completely random. But is it? Heart disease. We all know that high consumption of saturated fats causes coronary heart disease, but according to statistics, the French people have a relatively low incidence of heart disease, even though their diet is relatively rich in saturated fats. This is known as the French paradox, and it's still a mystery.